Hey everyone, Kelsey here from Premiere Gal, and today I'm going to show you how to auto reframe landscape video into vertical or square. Let's go! Roll intro. The first step is to create a vertical sequence. Go to the project panel, select new item, and select sequence. And here you can start from any landscape preset. For example, I work with the DSLR 1080p preset. And then you can go to settings, and here you can just swap the framing values. So the horizontal will be 1080, and the vertical will now be 1920. So now it will be a 9 by 16 sequence, not 16 by 9. Then press OK. Now, if I drop this landscape video I have here into my sequence, you'll want to keep the existing settings. But when I scrub through the timeline, you can see that the skateboarder disappears off the vertical frame. Now, it would be super time consuming to have to manually keyframe every time that skateboarder went off frame to keep it in frame. And this is why auto reframing is awesome. So instead, go to Effects and search for Auto Reframe and double-click to apply it to the clip, and it will just take a few seconds, and now when we play it back, it stays exactly in frame. So this is one way to use Auto Reframe on one clip, but what if you already have a sequence that's fully edited and you want to reframe the entire fully edited video? So here I have a fully edited sequence with a few different skateboard shots and transitions, and rather than going to Effects and applying auto reframe to each clip, just click on the sequence here from your project panel and select auto reframe sequence. And this will bring up a new window where you can choose what aspect ratio you want to auto reframe it to, or you can add in your own custom aspect ratio. You'll also see two other little options here. I'm not going to nest this because I don't have any motion adjustments on my clips, just transitions. So then I'm going to hit create. And once it's done, now I can scrub through and you can see all the shots were reframed automatically and no manual keyframes were needed. So auto reframing is just one of the ways that Premiere Pro can save you a lot of time. If you want more time-saving tricks, just check the little playlist down below. That's all for this video. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.